This is the TTS-160 Panther Lite, a premium Alt-Az telescope mount, purpose-built for serious observing. The Panther Lite is designed to carry small to big optics with ease, all the way up to 6 to 7 inch refractors, or 12 to 14 inch SCTs. You can mount your telescope on the side, on the top, or even both. With the unique comfort balancing system, the mount keeps your eyepiece at just the right height throughout the whole night. Buttery smooth clutches make for effortless push-to movement even at high power. Precision, balance both horizontally and vertically. Built-in encoders for accurate pointing and room to mount up to 3 telescopes at once. This is strength, versatility and precision all in one elegant portable mount. In this video, we will show you how to set up your TTS-160 Panther Lite telescope mount in a side-mounted configuration, and how to take it one step further with our unique comfort balancing system. So, why go with a side-mounted configuration? First, it's the lightest way to set up. No counterweights needed for smaller scopes. Add just one counterweight and you get perfect vertical balance for heavier gear. You can also use comfort balancing, keeping the eyepiece at the ideal height so you're not crouching or stretching. And because the telescope sits directly on the altitude axis, this setup gives you the highest capacity the mount can offer. Simple, stable, and strong is a brilliant all-around configuration. Before we begin, here's what you'll need. The TTS-160 Panther Lite mount head, a vertical balancing bracket, a counterweight, a losmandy or vixen saddle, a pier or tripod, a pier adapter. To use the exclusive comfort balancing feature, you'll also need a counterweight arm and an extra counterweight. We'll cover comfort balancing at the end of the video. The mount head can be fully assembled indoors beforehand, and it only needs to be done once. It is then attached to your pier as one pre-assembled unit, making setup in the dark very simple. For a side-mounted setup, start by attaching the dovetail saddle. The mounting plates on the Panther Lite are designed to fit multiple saddle types. Select a TTS losmandy or vixen saddle to match your telescope. Use the included M6x12 cylinder head screws. Next, attach the vertical balancing bracket using the M5x16 countersunk screws. Mount it on the side opposite your telescope. Now let's prepare the pier. Attach the pier adapter to your tripod or pier using the correct bolt. Tighten securely. Carefully place the mount head onto the adapter. Rotate it until it locks into the horizontal slots. Then tighten the 6 finger knobs around the base. With the mount in place, insert your counterweight into the vertical bracket and tighten it. Lock the altitude lock using the large black knob. Loosen the saddle, then tilt the dovetail into place while maintaining a firm grip of the telescope. Tighten the saddle knobs securely. To balance the mount, first keep the telescope horizontal. Loosen both the altitude clutch and lock. Then slide the OTA back and forth in the saddle until it feels well balanced. Tighten the saddle knobs securely. If you don't use the vertical balancing, you're done now. To balance the mount vertically, place the telescope in a vertical position, feel the balance of the telescope, and adjust the counterweight on the vertical balancing bracket until perfect balance is achieved. With the mount perfectly balanced, both clutches can be set to allow for light and completely smooth movement of the mount. That's it. You're now ready to start observing. But if you want a more comfortable observing experience, especially for high altitude targets, consider using the comfort balancing system. This clever design feature brings the eyepiece closer to you when the telescope is pointed high in the sky. No more crouching or neck strain. The comfort balance counterweight also offers a very easy way to balance the telescope horizontally. After changing each observation accessory, simply adjust the counterweight a little. No need to slide the telescope in the dovetail saddle. To use the exclusive comfort balancing feature, you'll also need a counterweight arm and an extra counterweight. Attach a counterweight arm with M5x16 countersunk screws, pointing it towards the observer. Then slide a second counterweight onto the arm and tighten it a little before the end. Now rebalance the telescope by sliding it forward in the saddle until a well-balanced position is found. tighten the dovetail saddle securely, and make any further balancing just with the counterweight. With comfort balancing, you will keep a more consistent eyepiece height, even when observing objects at zenith. It's ideal for longer telescopes, where standard side mounting would place the eyepiece too low for comfort. We hope this guide helped you set up your TTS-160 Panther Lite for the best observing experience possible. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and follow us for more guides, tips, and news from Track the Stars.